What do you think are the three most important virtues in a Christian? When asked the same question, Augustine of Hippo answered, number one, humility. Number two, humility. Number three, humility. He certainly made a point. It is of utmost importance that we would be humble before God. Jesus himself says, blessed are the poor in spirit. And I learned the same lesson here in Hosea and chapter 13. The Bible tells us and warns us against the danger of pride. Pride is really something that is destructive, something that would really hurt us. I mean, I read in Hosea 13 and verse 6, the Bible tells us, according to their pasture, so were they filled. They were filled and their heart was exalted, therefore have they forgotten me. It's a sad description of Israel. They were filled, they were blessed, and instead of being thankful, their heart was exalted, they were lifted up in pride, and they forgot God. Therefore have they forgotten me. It is so important for us to remain God-centered, to be reminded in the light of God's greatness, of how small we really are, how sinful and how insignificant we are when we see ourselves in the light of God. I learned that worship drives pride away, otherwise pride will drive worship away. You see, the people of Israel were lifted up in pride, and therefore they forsook God. They left off a proper spirit of worship. But if we continue in a lifestyle, in an attitude of worship, it drives pride away. And by means of worship, I'm not saying Sunday service worship. I'm talking about your daily walk with God, your daily communion with God. Friends, worship drives pride away. Otherwise, pride will drive worship away. And look at how sad it is. Verse 7, verse 8. Therefore, I will be unto them as a lion. As a leopard, by the way, will I observe them. I will meet them as a bear that is bereaved of her whelps. And I will rend the cowl of their heart. And there will I devour them like a lion. The wild beast shall tear them. O Israel, thou hast destroyed thyself, but in me is thine help. Oh, certainly we cannot stand before the wrath of God. And it is wise, it is right, for us today to remember God, to worship him, and to draw near to him. That, I think, is the greatest source of blessing. That is really the antidote to pride. So may God bless us with a spirit of humility. Blessed are the poor in spirit. God bless.